You know, I remind myself of the murderer who gets executed at the beginning of Prison Architect. That guy just needs some thicker glasses.